Hey guys, what's up? This is GaLm, and I am going to be doing a Chaos playthrough of the game. Because a lot of people were pretty irate about me going non-lethal in the other playthrough, despite it being necessary to get the good ending. Whatever, they were really pissed off. Despite that sneaking is like really awesome. Yeah, whatever. So I'm going to go ahead and start a new game. Same difficulty. We're just going to keep it on hard and roll into this and see what I can do. We're playing mission override your previous auto saves. I don't care. So in this one, there'll be some elements where I probably go sneaky, but I will still kill everybody that I can. So we'll see what happens. All right. And I am ready to rumble. So we're going to go ahead and grab this weapon. And we know what to do in this game. We know what's available. So hey, whatever. Let's see, we're gonna go ahead and kill this dude. And not worry about any kind of shenanigans. Hi-ya!
Attention, the solitary
danger. Ooh, no you don't. Ha-cha! Whoa, what the hell? Oh yeah, I got hit by a rock. Oh, I got hit by a... Wow. Okay, so this is gonna be a very interesting playthrough. Because I'm playing on hard difficulty, so you take a little bit more damage than you would on normal. Obviously. So, we'll see what happens. Yo!
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance.
So, I'm going to try and avoid that dude up there because he's just throwing stuff like a dick. Yeah, I see you. What's up? I tried zooming in on him, but then I remembered that I don't have my suit mask thing on yet. So, hey, how you doing?
You're right. Good for you. Cut some throats.
I will. Such as yours.
Hey, kill a guard for me, will ya?
Eh. Damn it. There we go. And yours. Since everyone wanted me to kill, I'm gonna kill everyone in my way. Unless they give me something good out of it, you know? Like Granny. Granny Rags gives you stuff, so I'm gonna let her live for a while at least.
There's two of us.
Yeah, not anymore. Whoa, and gone.
Attention, tomorrow's execution.
Damn it. Well, you have the key, so there we go. Oh, hey, I got two keys. Sweet. Oh no, you get through this place through sneaking. Because this is the first place where I did like a whole lot of killing everybody in the way. You know how it is. Okay, well there's nobody over here, so I don't want to jump because there's fall damage. I experienced that the hard way when I was just kind of playing this by myself. Well, technically I'm playing this by myself anyways, but that's not the point. Okay, so what do we got? We have what they were just interrogating me with. That thing, which proves that they're guilty. I should have taken this, by the way. Don't you think I should have? Like, I should just pull this outside of the audiograph and take it with me to prove that they're wrong? I don't know. It'd be something. But oh well. Why, hello there, explosive. Very good. Alright, so we don't have any powers yet, so we can't just, like, teleport behind a dude. But it doesn't matter because we can just do this. Yo! What's sneaky? I don't know. But I do know that I like to kill the people. Hi, rats. Oh, God. There's going to be a lot more rats in this playthrough, by the way. I'm just going to get eaten alive, and it's going to be your fault. I blame you. All of you. But it's okay. Bang. Oh, Jesus. I don't have... I tried shooting him, and then I didn't realize that I didn't have any ammo. Oh, my God. Come on. Come on. Ow. What? Oh, I blocked too late.
You're gonna bleed.
Got him. Alrighty, so they got money. Well, that's good, I guess. Loads of money. Ooh. I do quite enjoy getting lots of money and health vials and stuff like that. Even though I'm gonna be using my health vials a fuckload more. Yo! Uh-huh. And cha-cha! Oh, yeah! Ooh, he kicked me! That's bullshit! Oh, what? There we go! Don't mind me. I'm just being awesome. Here, I put this on the door. And then proceed to collect the valuables that are back here. Ow! Crap. I didn't think I was out of the range. Alright, so yeah, those dudes up there. And I'm like, whatever. Yo! Peace, Holmes! Yeah! Woo, they're gonna shoot at me, but that's okay, because I don't care! Woo! And gone. Oh, thank God. Alright, let's get into the sewers. Dunwall sewers! I hope nothing happens. This is the part where we get to see what happens to all the people when they run into rats. And this is the part where we can be afraid of them because, oh my God.
Look at this stuff. Somebody's been there.
Oh! Okay, all right. Well, those guys are dead. And I don't have to worry about them. I'm very glad rats can't, like, go through, like, grates and stuff. But it's okay, whatever. So they're gonna go ahead and swarm on this dude, and then we can just kill them all. Hi-yo! Aha! You silly rats! How dare you attack a body of a citizen of this this great nation! Aha! I shall put it in the water so it can decay a little bit faster. Alright. No trespassing. Yeah, suck a dick. I'm not gonna listen to you. I listen to no man! For I am Corzo. I am Corzo, the Lord Protector. But not anymore. Out of the way. So what's available in this region? Oh, a lot of food. Oh yeah, I'll take that to top off my health. That's about it, though. I want money. I need lots of money. I know exactly what kind of build I'm going to go for.
How are we supposed to load the bodies in the carts headed to the flooded district? Yeah, for that. So far. I don't want that to bless. This is cold. Can the elixir prevent it? Either way, let's just dump them down there.
Sorry, I'm just kind of... I'm trying to be sneaky, and they're not really sneaky, but I'm trying to get them to attack the bodies and just so I can immediately kill them. But, they're being very picky. Stop being picky and die. Oh, no, you don't.
Accursed rats.
Okay. All right. I think now I can go. I'm just looking around to see if there's any health files or secret shenanigans around here. I guess not. Whew. There's a lot of vegetation down here. I'd be worried.
Attention.
Then again, I mean, it is a sewer. No one's really going to do maintenance on these things. Oh, sweet.
And the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand.
Damn straight.
He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
I wonder what he says if you don't kill anyone. And don't even get detected. Like, do they know you left? Anyways, or what? I'm not too sure. But I'm pretty sure we have to slide under this. Or we could just pick up the... Ah! Damn it. Whatever. I should have just did what I did last time, which was throw a bottle at the dude. Alright, so what's available down here? Money? I need food, not money. Well, money and food would be nice. Money is long-term investment in... Oh, well, look at this. Uh-huh. I saw you over there, you sneaky assholes. Aha! Just kidding, I'm just gonna walk off now. Alright, there's a key in there. Damn! They knew! Alrighty! Now I have my gear! I can start crossbowing people and being stealthy while killing people at the same time. I guess this playthrough I will actually be able to use shadow kills. Not that I care too much. Actually, you know what? No. Shadow kills would be good for getting rid of bodies so that you don't have to worry about them getting eaten alive, you know? Four, five, one. Okay. 4, 5, 1, and bam! Got it this time! Ooh, yeah. I like my money. Hiya, trap! There you go. Keep on giving me these incendiary bolts. I'm gonna have a good time with them. Alright.
Don't go past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take them out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead weeper in here. What was that?
Sounds like a broken bottle to me. You should investigate.
Probably is. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out.
Okay, yeah, you continue your conversation. NOT! Okay, alright. Let's take out these guys. Can't zoom in yet, unfortunately. But I can stay still and shoot them in the head. Damn it! They know! Alright, I'm ready! Woo! Dodge, baby! Oh, he's still alive! Oh, shit! Oh, god damn it! I didn't actually think he'd be alive. What the? Ooh, I didn't think that I'd chop off his head. Hi there, rats. Yes, you can go ahead and have the body. I'm not too worried about it. Hey, a wood thing for me to destroy. What's in here? Oh, dead hermit's notes. It's here by the Renhaven. I'll make my last home. It stinks to the void, but my grandmom's hagfish stew will drive the odor away. I remember sailing out on this river in the great ocean, that vast blinding light and blue water. I was a tender 15, and our nets were always full to bursting. The old days, before everything went to shit. Anyway it goes, it's either the boots of the watch against my skull, the teeth of the rats on my bones, or the trembles of the plague all over my skin. Don't matter none to me. Aww. Thanks for all the stuff, though. Now I'm assuming I can climb up here for some stealth action. Sort of stealth action. But, considering that not only would you have to have used your sword to break the thing, I think you would have been detected anyways. Just saying. Alright, what do we got? Empty bottle, don't care. But we do have some other stuff on this dude. Sweet! Samuel. Ah, Samuel. My good buddy. Ah, we're going for the chaos ending. Ah, Samuel, my poor buddy. Hey, Trashbin! Thank you.
For the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne.
Corvo, over here. I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you.
All right, take me to him.
You said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it.
Take you to meet. Damn it.
Just down the river from here.
Shh, just take me man. Or just take me there, man. I'm busy sneezing and looking at the dead whale. Ah, discovered the hermit's room. Opened jelly safe. Dang straight. Hi, chaos. Here we go. I wish I had skipped this cutscene, by the way. There are a lot of cutscenes I want to skip, but I don't know if I should, because they could play out differently, you know? We'll see.
This is the Hound Pit's pub. Closed for business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing.
Alrighty.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
You know, I always thought that, like, this place would get attacked.
Take you up to meet Admiral Half-Life.
By the Lord Regent. But it never was. Disappointing, really.
If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Cool. Alrighty, let's go find these people to talk to.
The Hound Beats Bub.
Boop. Hello!
Starting at last, Admiral.
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the...
Shh!
Yes. Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need.
Good. I'm going to be doing that a lot, by the way. Skipping a lot of these pub conversations. Just because I don't really think they'll change all that much. I think the general theme for all the conversations is that they'll be neutral. Like, oh, I'm so glad you took care of that. By the way, I love how they train you, and this is going to be a very spoilerific fucking playthrough, by the way. I'm going to be talking about shit. So you best be prepared. But I love how this trains you for later on in the game for how to use whale oil dispensers in the few times you actually use it. Yeah.
Perfect.
Blah, 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 blah. See what I can do. Let's have a look. Okay. Upgrades. Now I do want mask optics because that's really good, and crossbow range is also good because we're gonna be using that a lot. We're also gonna be upgrading. We're gonna be getting a lot of combat upgrades this playthrough, so that'll be interesting. Now I do have a little bit more money, but we'll be fine.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Sleep well.
But first, I'm gonna break into everybody's room and, oh, it automatically puts me to sleep if I actually say yeah. Whoops, I didn't know that. Huh. Somewhere else. Oh, man, it's gotta be raining outside. And wow. I just realized that water's going up. Damn, Void. You weird. Huh. Alrighty. So, what is on top of your strange? I still don't know what it means by strange gravity.
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not?
Mm-hmm.
The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter, Emily, is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world, great forces that we call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will.
Mm-hmm.
Use this newfound power. My gift to you.
Thanks, broski.
Come find me.
You know, I find it funny that the outsider played like a very small role in everything. Right? Like, he doesn't really do much. Fallen letter, you cannot save her, you cannot save her. Uh-huh. But yeah, no, it's just amusing because it's like, I am the outsider. And I'm this really, really, really big deal. But not really. Oh, I just realized these are the Pendleton brothers. Huh. So this is actually alluding to the Golden Cat. Is that the mistress's painting right there? Lady Boyle? Maybe. Possibly. Alright. What is that? Whale oil. Fish. Black crab. River crust. Cool. Corvo, I am very sad. They say you're dead like mother, but I'm going to put this note in a bottle and throw it in the river because I do not believe them. Living here is very strange. I do not like it, so please come for me if you can. Oh yeah, so she did actually think that I was dead. Intriguing, intriguing. Ooh, a chest. Not that I need it. And who is this? I think this is the Lord Regent. He's going to be pretty pissed.
We got to find Corvo before he reveals that I'm actually the person who hired Daud to kill people. Ah, whoosh.
And then these guys, they're just fucked. There's just nothing they can do, really. Wait. Hey, a whale! I didn't notice that before. Huh. Interesting.
In the days that follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world and at shrines raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this, the heart of a living thing, molded by my hands. With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden.
Okay.
Listen to the heart now, and find another rune.
You got it, broski. Hi there, heart.
This place is the end of all things. And the beginning. All of time is meaningless here. Neither seconds nor centuries. Someday this place will devour all the lights in the sky.
That's a little bit ominous. You know, I was actually waiting for the heart to be revealed as like Jessamine's heart or something, but it never was. They implied it a little bit, like, or at least implied that she was someone that lived here in Dunwall. But they never said anything else.
The one who walks here is all things. Cradle songs of comfort and bones gnawed by teeth. This is the place from which those who dabble in the black arts draw their power. And this place is their doom.
Okay, well, I'm going to equip Blink. Go ahead and leap across to that rune and use it for, I don't know, something. Once you've collected some runes, open the journal. Alrighty. So here's what I can do. I can try and go for either dark vision or vitality. And you know, I think I will go for dark vision because these are the ones I'm going to go for first. I want to get Blink level 2, Agility level 1 and 2, Dark Vision, Bend Time, and that's going to be my base. Those are going to be my base stats. All right. Escape.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
Oh boy, I guess that dream was real. I got a mark on my hand and everything. Oh man. Okay, alright, let's find that rune. It is over there, randomly by the water for some reason. But whatever, we'll go blink our way down. But I'm pretty sure I can just jump into the water, so. Or actually, I probably shouldn't. Ah! Ow.
Somewhere in the basements below, hound kills hound, and money changes hands.
Does it? Do people still gamble at the pub? Whoosh! Hey-oh! Oh, I just don't want to get completely wet, you know. There it is! The rune! And with that, I can go ahead and get the agility upgrade, which will allow me to hop around at a very nice rate. However, I think I'm going to wait. I like the ability to, the jumping around and the fast movement speed are freaking supremely critical to actually getting things done in this game, like in a very timely manner. And the high jumping lets you actually do a very good amount of kills, because you can do the drop kill straight from the high jump. This is like, oh, what? You're gone. Bam. So that's going to be pretty critical. Alrighty. Hello.
Did I faint or something? You know, I tried to attend services with the overseers for a while. They've just gotten more and more, I don't know, rabid about the seven strictures and witchcraft and all that nonsense.
Well, I mean, you know, they are being ruled by the Lord Regent. I'm sure he's really psycho about stuff. Alrighty, let's go talk to Havelock. Havelock!
Well, let's get down to it.
Blah, 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 you want me to go kill Campbell. Gotcha!
Campbell is holding a former overseer.
Oh, Corvo? If you will.
Don't worry, I'll save Kernow. Yo!
What can I do for you?
I want to buy a rune. Do I have enough for a rune? Hell no. Okay. Ooh, Piero's workshop key. That'll be pretty useful for later. Alrighty. Let's just go ahead and put my blink. And what's going on, lady?
Corvo. Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me.
Yeah. I'll save Jeff, okay? He's gonna be critical for me killing Campbell anyways. You'll see.
Ready to go? Just give the signal.
Let's go! Now, like I said, I'm gonna be killing a fuckload of people, but there's still gonna be people I keep alive just for the sheer shenanigans that, you know, that they'll be able to give me. Unless they're like a regular citizen, then maybe I'll go kill them later on. Like, yeah.
Be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. And then there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Well, I'm gonna go talk to Granny because she gives you like three runes, and that's pretty critical.
Midnight. But easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat. Janelle's got enough shit on as it is.
See?
You
do that, you have a high jump, and it's just easy. And for, I guess for whatever reason, high jump is also a little bit sneaky for some reason. I guess it doesn't make a sound. Who knows? We'll see. But, my point isn't to be sneaky.
Hey, what is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
Okay, so how can we do this without letting them...
coming.
Yeah, fuck it, whatever. There goes that dude. There goes that dude. Hi, how's it going? Bye. Oh, hi! How nice of you to come over here and try to help your friends. Too bad that doesn't work on me. Alright, let's go ahead and get this bone charm around this corner and see what it is. I'm wondering, someone in the comments said that the bone charms are random or something. We'll see about that. Blood ox heart. Oh my. Yeah, okay, this is definitely random because I've played through this area 3 times and I never got, I never got that bone charm in my entire other playthrough. So, yeah. Cool. That's pretty sweet. Get more mana. be able to do things better. Man, I wish I'd gotten that in my other playthrough when I was actually, like, sneaking around using stuff. Whoops. My bad. Yeah, yeah, you tell me the hundreds of ways that I could do this place. Or I could do this. Rewire everything for my side. And have a good day. Note to blah, blah, blah. Ooh, hello, potions. Now, one thing to note at this area. You see these rats? I learned through these rats that if something goes through the wall of light that isn't supposed to go through the wall of light while you're going through it, it can kill you. So that's very critical to know. Damn it.
For the generous loan of their services.
Yo! Watch. I'm right here! Come on! There you go. But you see how when it zaps people, it actually will zap anything that's also going through it at the same time. So that's very critical to know so you don't end up like dying. Ow, ow, ow. Hey, look, rats! Ow, 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 ow! Uh-huh. Yeah, they know what's up. Woo! Hello, crossbow bolts. Alrighty. Now, one thing I could do is get dark vision. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I'll get dark vision later when I get Granny Rags rune over here.